Hey, this is Josh. We're backstage here with Brendan from Turnstile. Welcome to the show. What can fans expect? Now, you just had your first headlining tour. Great new record out there. How do you guys prepare differently to playing like sort of the festival? So, you know, you're playing for a lot of fans here that might have never seen you before. How do you guys sort of prep for that?
I think the same way we do any show. I think it's cool and different to play something like this because it's just so such a different experience as being in the band and as someone that's going to like a festival or something because it's just so big and there's a lot of distance and stuff. But it's really cool because you get to play for a lot of people and see a lot of new people and people get to see a lot of new bands and stuff. So yeah, it's cool.
Playing these festival circuits past couple of years, because you were here, last year, Rockin' the Range?
Yeah, we were here, we played last year for the first time.
What's the craziest thing you've ever seen at these festivals? Or the coolest thing you might have ever seen at these festivals?
I don't know. I see a lot of, like, usually towards the end of the weekend, I'll see a lot of bodies just kind of on the ground out there. Right. Like, some people can't really...
Usually that's the guy yelling Slayer at the beginning of the show really loudly.
Yeah.
And he doesn't make it.
Kind of fell apart a little bit, but, you know, hopefully they're okay. Hopefully people are checking on them,
yes.
You know?
Yes. Guys, we implore you to use the buddy system here. If you see someone get knocked down, pick them back up. Now, you guys have some pretty chaotic shows and stuff. You know, how does that sort of translate into sort of a live, sort of a festival parking lot setting?
Yeah, I think we kind of just do the same thing, and it's cool. When there's like a big crowd like that, people usually just kind of feed off each other.
Right.
In a, you know, same way you would in like a small room. It's just a different kind of like energy, I guess, you know?
So tell us about, you guys have a brand new record out on Roadrunner. It's been getting a great reception. You know, I know everyone in the sort of industry has been buzzing about it. Tell us a bit about the reaction that's, you know, from that record and some of your favorite tracks from it.
Yeah, it's always really cool as someone that makes music to be able to make new music and to be able to play it and stuff. So we put it out in February. And pretty much after it came out, we've just been playing ever since. We went to Australia and did US. And we're about to go to Europe in like a week or so. And it's really cool. It feels really good to play new songs and to kind of always kind of be progressing in some way, like musically and as people. And just like, you know, also playing different things. So like playing something like this is just really cool to be able to, you know, not be stagnant with like whatever you do as a band.
Right.
So yeah, it's cool and fun, and yeah.
You get to play with some of the artists I'm sure were on your bedroom walls growing up and stuff.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, last year we saw Metallica, my first time seeing them, so that was kind of cool to see.
I was so scared that it was gonna cancel for the rain.
There was a crazy storm. Right? It was like lightning and stuff.
The sky got dark, but I think even God and Mother Nature is scared of pissing off Metallica.
Yeah, for sure.
And,
yeah,
and didn't want to do that. That was a pretty epic set. So what do you guys have planned next? I know you just finished this tour with Touche Moore. Like, what do you guys have planned for the summer? Any more touring coming up, or things to look out for?
Yeah, so we're doing Europe. In a couple weeks, and we're going from there to Southeast Asia, and we're doing Southeast Asia, we're doing like Vietnam and South Korea and Thailand, and then we're going back to Europe for like Spain and England, and then we're going to Japan in September. Gonna kind of just keep floating around and doing shows and cool places we have been before, and hopefully some more places we've just never been. So
that's awesome.
Yeah.
Well, like I said, like that, your record is one of my favorite of the year so far. Really digging it. It's bringing me back to a. It has some retro-y elements of some bands I like, but with a completely new sort of vibe to it. And I'm really excited about what you guys are doing. And if you guys please get a chance to check out on our stream today, we're gonna see Turnstile. You will not regret it. Thank you so much for coming by. We really appreciate it.
Thanks.
Hope you guys have a good show today.
Have a good one. Thank you.
Thanks so much. All right, we got a special treat for you guys from Maryland, Baltimore, hardcore superstars. Turnstile about to take the stage. Let's check them out.
shit. Eat up, shut, shit. Shake it up! Look at you. Is everybody feeling okay? Everybody got water? Give it up for Mr. Frank Lyons. Our band's called Turnstile. Thank you very much for your time today. It's very good to be here with all of you. A lot of love to Power Trip right now, playing on the other side of the building. We love Power Trip. We're just gonna play a few more songs. Thank you for your space. This song's called Moon.
Yeah.
Turnstile. Keep it moving.